So hi guys, welcome back to my channel Anna's DIY. So guys, in today's video I'm going to be showing you how to make a beautiful flower vase. So let's get started. The requirements are newspapers, a pair of scissors, one or two pencils, a scale and a glue. So now I'll take a pencil. So guys, make sure that your pencil tip is at the end of your newspaper. So then we'll start rolling it. So let's remove the pencil. So guys, so easily we have removed out the pencil. So now I'm applying some glue. Now I've added some glue and you can see that it has become secure. To make a beautiful flower vase, make sure to make more like these. So now I have another one and let's stick it now. So now I'm going to be gluing this with this one. So let's begin. I've glued it, now it's time to stick these two. So guys, now you must make many more. So as I told before, you must first make like these paper rolls and then stick them together with our gum. And then later we must let them to dry for some time. Just like you all, I've made many more and you can see that I have let them to dry. So the result is like this after drying. So then we have to, after drying, we must take a pair of scissors and chop them off at the end to have an even surface. So let's begin. And now let's cut the top. So now you can see that I've cut this in slanting manner. So now let's begin on making our base of our flower vase. So guys, as of before, you have to make the base by using paper rolls as I've told you before. Now I'm going to be flattening it. So now I have flattened it, so now let's begin to roll it. So this is the way you roll. So guys, we have to make this more thick by adding another one. So you'll keep this in another paper roll and you'll roll it again until you get your thickness. After you have followed what I have told, you will get something like this. And here, the base I have covered it with a nice plain sheet. So guys, let's begin painting it. I'm painting it golden, so hence I've taken my colors. I'll be taking this one. So I've painted it with my paint and I've left it for drying for some time and then later we'll see the result. So let's go ahead and paint this one. So guys, so this is our final product. I've also placed a small little flower in it to make it look more beautiful. So guys, if you loved the concept of beautiful flower vase making, please make sure to like, share and comment down below your thoughts and ideas for my future upcoming videos. And yeah guys, please subscribe to my channel Anna's DIY. Thank you for watching.